He said twins.
Dynamic duo, right? Which is a good name. Why do we have armor? What's the importance of armor? Like when we talk about the armor of God, what's important about having that? So we don't have.
Did you say armor or armor?
Armor.
Oh, armor is to protect you. I was like, armor?
We could be talking about Arbor Day, like a tree. Armor. God's armor. So you're right, to protect us, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what happens if something gets inside of that armor? You know, because we talk about, you know, the everything covered head to toe with our armor. What happens if something sneaks in that armor?
It would hurt you.
You're right. So it's important as we go along in our day with all the stuff we have going on in the world to remember to be covered in God's armor, you know, to be able to deflect all the stuff that's going on. We'll learn more about it downstairs, but two verses I wanted to point out. In Ephesians 6, verse 10, it says, "Be strong in the Lord and in his mighty power." And then 18 says, "Pray in the Spirit at all times and on every occasion. Stay alert and be persistent in your prayer for all believers everywhere." So again, the armor is how we're able to stand against all the stuff that's going on in the world, all the scary stuff. And if we forget to have that armor on, things can sneak in and affect us. But as long as we're covered in that armor, it keeps us safe. So, dear God, I thank you that we have your words and your peace and comfort with all the stuff we have going on in the world, knowing if we keep our eyes on you and keep covered in your love, that we'll be able to get through whatever's going on. Thank you for all that are here today, for your love and blessings through this week, for keeping us safe. I pray for the ones that are dealing with the hurricane, that you just help them and help others to help them. I pray again that you just remind us to keep our eyes on you with all that's going on. I pray for the ones that aren't here today. You know the reason. Pray for the prayer list and the praise list. And I pray for Pastor Steve as he comes forward that you open hearts to what you'll have us to hear. And for Danny and I as we continue to learn downstairs in the ways that we do. Thank you for all things. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Thank you.